Hey guys, I've seen some YouTube videos about restoring WhatsApp chats from Google Drive to iPhone on YouTube, where a YouTube creator shows you how you can transfer WhatsApp messages from Android to iPhone instead of showing you how you can directly transfer WhatsApp messages from Android to iPhone using the Google Drive. Let me tell you that this video is going to be different. In this video, I will show you how to transfer WhatsApp messages from Android to iPhone by only using the Google Drive. I'm going to use WhatsApp Transfer to transfer WhatsApp messages from Android to our iPhone using the Google Drive. Do check the video description for detailed instructions. Click on WhatsApp if you'd like to transfer regular WhatsApp Messenger messages from Google Drive to iPhone. WhatsApp Business users need to click on WhatsApp Business icon. I'll select the regular WhatsApp Messenger mode. Now, click on Backup mode. Click on this option to download WhatsApp Backup from Google Drive to the computer. If you still have your WhatsApp Messenger installed on your Android, then you can backup your most recent chats to your Google Drive. In order to backup your current chats to Google Drive, you need to go to Settings, Chats, Chat Backup, and click the Backup button. By the way, these are the chats I'm going to transfer from Android to my iPhone using Google Drive. There is no need to worry if you no longer have access to your Android device. You can just log into your Google Drive account that you were using on your Android device and transfer the messages from Android to your iPhone from the last Google Drive backup that got created on your device. Here's the Google Drive backup that we're going to use to transfer WhatsApp messages from Android to iPhone. Now the WhatsApp messages are getting downloaded from the Google Drive to our computer. The whole process is going to take some time depending on the WhatsApp conversations and the media that's stored in Google Drive. In the end, you need to verify the phone number associated with your WhatsApp account to prove you are the legitimate owner of this account. Here we go! We've successfully downloaded the WhatsApp backup from Google Drive to your computer. Now, let's transfer WhatsApp messages from this Google Drive backup to iPhone. Before you transfer WhatsApp messages from Android to iPhone using Google Drive backup, you need to install the WhatsApp Messenger on your iPhone and log into your WhatsApp account. If you want, you can transfer these messages to a different WhatsApp account or phone number as well. You will also need to temporarily disable Find My iPhone on your iPhone. Now it's time to connect iPhone to your computer with the USB cable. Finally, press the Restore Now button to transfer WhatsApp messages from Google Drive backup to your iPhone. We've already logged into our WhatsApp account, so just click on the Logged In button. Restore in progress message will pop up on your iPhone and it will be restarted during the restoration process. Restoration is complete, so you can disconnect your iPhone from your PC. Let me quickly open up the WhatsApp Messenger on my iPhone so that I can show you the WhatsApp messages and media files that I transferred from Android to my iPhone using the Google Drive. As you can see, everything got perfectly transferred to my iPhone. So now, let's wrap up the video. So guys, this is the quickest and the only working way to transfer WhatsApp messages from Android to iPhone using Google Drive. There are no other alternate ways to do it. I hope you like this video. If you do, then please like the video and share it with others.